I have never beaten this game before. This is the next game that came out after Sonic 2. Alright. Oh my goodness. Okay. Okay, so the bumpers are the X and B buttons. Uh-oh. So I'm not supposed to fall in the water. What is the goal of this? Is that it? Game over? Cheese is a friend of cream, along with Chocula Chow. I've not played that far in the Sonic series. Do I have to kill all the sharks? Is that what I'm doing? Twitch chat dripped out on you. Oh, now the sharks respawn. Okay, that button does them both. Get the emerald, open the pathway to the boss, and beat it. Okay. Get the emerald. Uh-oh. This isn't a good game to try to do. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Because it's all RNG on where you fly around. Alright, so I unlocked that. Oh, I guess those tunnels are unlocked now. Oh no! Get off me, dinosaur. Oh, crap. I'm just testing this out. Okay, so we start back here again. Oh my god. Weird. Like, I was pushing the buttons, but nothing was... So I gotta hit that button up there to open the... Oh, is it on the other side? That switch, right? Okay. Pinball fantasies. Pinball fantasies. Okay, so what's up here? barrels. Dice on the dice engine, Kappa. Cleanup complete. Go for the cart. Okay. Oh, crap. Okay, I'm on the cart. Hang on. Okay. God. Oh, is that it? Did I get it? We're on the boss now? Okay. I'm guessing the barrels, I need to remove the barrels. Okay, barrels are done. Safety lids open. Oh, I didn't realize my screen wasn't all the way maxed out. My bad. Okay, now I'm back in here. Wait, what? What'd that say? Might need to look at the guide on this because I'm not sure what the objective is here. Switch loop bonus. Okay, I'm back up here again. Okay, keep going that way. Do I need to go through the other door then? What happens if I go this way? So do I need to come back through this way? I see the Chaos Emerald in there. That must be the one I don't have yet then? Beat the boss. Okay, so I need to go back to where I was before then? So I don't need to be here then, because I've already completed this one. I have no idea. Okay, so... I need to get through... Yeah, okay, here we go. Okay, I haven't been over here yet. Oh, there we go. Emerald power, okay. Now... Do I go... Which way do I go now? Do I go over here, or do I go over here? Pokemon characters and kid want me to take them, but they're $70 each. Dang. It's pricey. It's real pricey. Yo, move it. Yeah, but which way? You're not giving me a clear indication of which way to go there, game. Okay, some... I'll just keep going up, I guess. I don't know. Oh, all emeralds, okay. So now it's the boss? Okay, I'm guessing I was not supposed to go all the way back up here again. Okay, here we go. Oh, music changed. That. That must mean something, right? Okay, I see Robotnik's face up there. Moving up. Thank you. that's it. That was kind of creepy looking for a Sonic game.
I think we got company!
Yay. Black Wolf, thank you for the raid. How's it going? Resident Evil 4. Very nice. You don't like that? Not at all. Trapped alive. Ball one. Ah. Hey, there's Tails. There's Grim. Friends forever. You lose. Get out of the way, Robotnik. Oh, damn it. The eyes move on Sonic. Oh, I didn't even notice that. Lava powerhouse. Level 2, I'm guessing. Uh-oh. Was that automatic death? Dang. Oh, wow, that's it? Game over? Damn. You fall down one time, it's over? That's crazy. Wow, it's all freaking RNG, dude. That's wild. Those dudes would get out of the way. Okay. Progress. That was close. So can I get extra lives? By increasing my score?
Everybody hydrate right now, drink water.
Drink that water. Interesting. Okay. I will drink that water in just a moment. You know what's strange? The boss was like really easy. The hardest part of this is like trying to figure out where you're supposed to go and what you're supposed to do. It's really confusing. Oh, what the hell? Oh no. Oh. Oh, dude. Good thing I saved. This game is rough. You're talking about this game? It's very RNG. Like, you don't know where you're gonna go. You have no control over it. You just end up going wherever you want. The game decides. So yeah, there's... It's pretty wild. It's a cool concept. Okay, back over here again, I guess. I don't know if... I think I've already completed this one. Oh, damn it. See, I had no control over that. I just fell in the lava, and that's that. Xbox, so you can play RE4 Remake. Nice. It's a good one. And right into the lava. See, I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. I don't know if I've already completed this area. I don't know if there's more I have to do here. I have no idea. Cooling down bonus. Got him. So I opened that. What did that do? Well, we're gonna find out, I guess. I'm going in there. Wait, am I supposed to go up here? Oh, is this... Okay. So can I just stay here and spam this? Come on, let me up there. Come on. No. Get me up there. No. I want to go up there. Come on. Go up. Yes. I guess that way. I don't know. I guess up here again. You need emeralds? Okay, so I can't go there. What about this one? This is so annoying. Stop pushing me over there. I want to go in here. Get in there. Oh my god. Come on. Yeah. Ah. This is so aggravating. Just let me go in the where I want to go, man. There. Okay, apparently I can't do that yet. I'll go over here then. I guess. There's rings over here, so I guess I'll go this way. It's a fun concept to play like pinball. It's pretty neat, but man, they don't give you any direction. What, where to go, what to do. The layout is really confusing. Extra ball. So does that mean I got an extra Sonic? Bubsy? Bubsy ball? Bubsy pinball. Bubsy pinball 3D. I'm gonna go this way this time. Oh, this is where, okay. The bot question? Oh yeah? Did you answer the bot correctly? You got me excited for Bubsy Ball 3D. I'd play it. Hit it again, okay. Okay. I gotta spend all my time trying to get up here now. There. Okay. I didn't get another Chaos Emerald, so I don't think I can go up here. Sorry, you need two more emeralds. That's what that says. No! Oh my god, I just came from here. Uh-oh. Bucks are coming. I'll go this way. Okay, I'm just back in here again. So this is the problem. I don't know. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do. I think this is the starting area. Go up into this thing. Let me go up there. Thank you. All right, there's oh, I gotta do this again. I need to go this way. There's rings over on this side. Yeah, so obviously I haven't been here yet, so I need to go over here, I'm guessing. I think this is the area where they're like, no, you don't have enough Chaos Emeralds to go up here. So I'm thinking maybe both of these tunnels lead to the same place, which is the boss of this level. Sorry, you need two more emeralds. So I guess I'm going back this way to somehow figure out how to get the two emeralds in this place. What happens if I fall down here? Do I die? It's worth a looking. Hold on. What does this take me? I think I need to go back this way. Light all the gates for extra multiplier. Okay, that's just for a multiplier. I don't need to do that. Not a lot of people. We're dead. Not a lot of people play this game. Yeah, I mean, it's fun to play as a pinball in this game, but it's very confusing. Like, it doesn't tell you where to go or what you're supposed to be doing. You just bounce around randomly until you magically figure out what you're supposed to do. And when it does tell you something to do, the text is so fast, you can't even read it, what it says at the top. Okay, I don't know. Okay, that just puts me back up here. I might need to start reading a guide for this. I don't know. Extra multiplier. Okay, and I'm immediately dead. Okay, so we don't want that. Crossbow bolt to the forehead and died. Oh my god. That sounds painful. Here, I will redeem your hydrate with some cranberry juice. Yummy. Yummy yummies. Figure it out by trial and error. Yeah. I'm not sure I mean, I like the pinball aspect of it, but I'm not sure I like the rest of the game. You're just auto dead. You're at the expense of the game, really. Cranberry juice ain't water. Your face is water. How do you like that?
Shut up, bitch!
Uh-huh. That's what I thought you'd say. Does falling down here kill me? No, it doesn't. Falling this one does kill me. But I don't really need to be in this area, I think. No, don't. That's where I wanted to be. Oh, and we're auto-dead. Okay, so, hold on. These people are thirsty for you. What level is this? This is level 2, right? Lava powerhouse. Yeah. It said yeah. So I don't know where. I've got a guide up to help me figure this game out. Because it's very confusing. No, don't go back down. Now I gotta. Let me up there. No. No. I want to go up there. Let me up there. Come on. Let me up there. Thank you. There's two Camus Emeralds right here. Yo, move it. It won't let me up here. It'll say I don't have enough Chaos Emeralds. Okay, there's rings over here, so maybe this is where I need to go. I don't know, man. I'm just following the rings. I think this just loops me back around, yeah. Player for what's that, for what that's worth. Yeah, the heat stroke and you gotta be sent home. Dang. Glad you're okay, man. Heat strokes are no joke. Back here again. This is just gonna take me back down there, yeah. Has anyone ever actually beaten this game before? Sound effect sounds like something I've heard before. I can't put my finger on it. The ding sound. You played it, never beaten it? How far have you gotten? This game is a struggle. I mean, it's cool to be a pinball. But yeah, I just wish it was more clear on where you're supposed to go and what you're supposed to do. I'm just bouncing around randomly. You died on the machine world? This level. Yeah, I... Oh, you made it this far in this level. And you probably got lost and didn't know what to do. Wouldn't surprise me. Oh, wow, after all that, and then I just die. Jesus. Hold on. This was on OG hardware. Dang. Good for you for getting that close to beating the game then. On OG hardware. That's crazy. The game doesn't look like it's very long, but it's just all the time is like with the RNG and not knowing what you're supposed to be doing. Mildly infuriating. Yeah. Maybe I go up there? No, I keep going back around this way. Oh, I'm dead. Auto dead. Saved my mother a lot of cash buying new games because I was struggling with this one. Oh boy. So I think up above this is where I need to go. I don't know though. I really don't know. It's just a guess. Catching your stream needs. All right, yeah, no worries, Pig. Thanks for coming by. Appreciate ya. We'll be playing more Sonic the rest of this week, so. Got about 15 more Sonic games to go through. So you know where I'll be. I wonder if the yellow dots have anything to do with what I'm supposed to be doing. Or is that strictly just bonus stuff? Oh, damn it, of course. Maybe focus on getting all of them yellow, maybe? Oh my god, come on. Go. What? I'm stuck. Dude, it won't let me through. What? Are you freaking kidding me? Okay. Wow. I almost soft locked the game. That's cool. Dude, what? Why is it not letting me... Okay, I'll just go this way, I guess. Ah. Surely you don't have to turn all of those yellow. That would be very excessive. And we're dead. Cool. Yeah, this thing just will not let me up this thing. That's pretty wild. I need to get on top. Okay, there's three. I don't know if this is just for like a multiplayer or... Whoa. What? I just glitched through the freaking floor, dude. What? What? And this thing is broken. It won't let me through there. So I need to get on top. Okay. Let me try focusing on getting back up there. Figuring out how to get up there. Okay. All right. Here's the two emeralds right here. And it won't let me up here because it says I don't have enough Chaos Emeralds when I try to enter those two things. So I feel like it has something to do with this area here. The one with the chain link in the background. I have to remember that. Okay, that just pops me back down where I just flew back up here. It's so annoying to have to... No, it's gonna take me all the way back down now. Fuck. Let me up there, let me up there, let me up there. Let me up there, thank you. This game is great. Yeah. I can't wait to get back to...
That would be great.
Yeah, that'd be great. If the game would let me up there. That just... I feel like I need a slingshot around that one. Like around that. That loop-de-loo right there where the ring is. That's the one I need to go for, I think. Which will take me even higher up. Okay, no, actually, that just takes me right up there. No, don't go in there. No, I gotta go all the way back around now. Fuck. Wait, can I just go from this side to where I need to go? No, that took me down. That took me down. No. That's not gonna work. But actually, that did do three of them. Well, here we go again. Went all the way around. No, there we go again, all the way around again. This way. I'm starting to think that getting into that cannon over there is impossible. You either overshoot it and go all the way around the top, or you undershoot it and you go into the cannon that takes you back to the flying chicken place. There's like no in between. It won't let you go in there. Oh, there we go. Back to the chicken place. I don't know, man. Unless this has something to do with it, but I think that's just multipliers. And now I'm back down here again. And we're dead. And we're back over here again. I feel like I'm just gonna be stuck here for an eternity because I don't know where to go. There's no indication where you're supposed to be going. You're just bouncing around randomly. It's ridiculous. I don't think that's where I need to go. I think I need to stay up here, but I don't know where to go up here. What if I fall down here? No, this is just on top of where I was just at. And that's death. I'll need to use... Hold on, let me get back. Let me maybe not overshoot it and I'll get back. The random in it... Oh, I almost had it right there, actually. That's... I feel like that's where I need to go, but... Oh, here we go. Back over here again. No, this is just gonna lead me... If I can get up to where this dude is... Oh, man, I almost had that. No, I'm not going down there. Okay, I just went into it backwards. Interesting. All right, stop. Nope, nope. Use the controller buttons to puff air to get Sonic to the top of the shaft. Collect the emerald, left flipper for left air and right air. Once you go up to the main shaft where you find the first emerald, proceed further. Spin dash either left or right side. Let's take you to the upper level room. Go left or right. Enter the upper level. There will be a cannon shooter that has a plug that will block you from entering the cannon. You'll need to destroy this plug by launching Sonic into the cannon 3 times. Into the cannon 3 times. I think I've long since done that. I just don't know where to go. Because I've gotten 1 Chaos Emerald already, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I've already got 1 Chaos Emerald already. All right, no. I really wish he would stop overshooting me there. Unless that's the cannon plug, this place up here right above me where it's like literally impossible to get up there is the cannon plug is talking about. I think that is it too. Not this one, this is gonna take me back to the chicken place. Oh, wait, you mean in here? I can control the air in here? Is that what I'm missing? To go either left or right to get him? If these dumbass chickens would stop cock-blocking me? Get it. Funny joke, huh? Oh my god, let me up there! This is so annoying. This is the most annoying part of the game right here. Just let me up there. I'm going every which way except the way I don't know how I'm supposed to go. I'm not sure which way. The air shooters in the tunnel you fell down. So I'm special. I like spammed left and right. Like I'm spamming left and right. I don't know what I'm supposed to do in this.
Uh-oh. Sounds like somebody's got a case of the Mondays.
I might have to watch a YouTube video. I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do here. This is really annoying. I don't know why they made this so complicated. The tunnel I fell into to get to this area. Okay, so... hold on. Let me just reload my save. Pulling down something. I don't know what it said. The text scrolls so fast, you can't read it. So here, that guy, the thing that that guy's standing on. Is that what you're talking about? No, that's not what you're talking about. Okay. I'm so confused. This thing, probably. I don't know what I could possibly do in that thing. Nothing. Way you had to open up on the left. On the left. On the left. I was in it. Okay. What amount of twitch delay was that? Not this. Over here? No, that's death. Definitely not over there. Puffers in the gray. This thing. Okay, so what do I do in here? Yeah, this is the thing I was talking about. I'm spamming every button. Nothing happens. How do I get to that? Over here, right? Oh! Jesus Christ. Are you kidding me? Wow, dude. Wow. Thanks for looking that up. Now I gotta remember how to get into the other one. That was so stupid. Like, they need to tell you what you're supposed to do there. That is pretty lame. this here. I think this. Was this it? This is the other side. Yeah, the... I hope this is it. This is it. Okay. There. Okay. Azarine got it. He looked it up. Okay, so after I get the second emerald, go to Steam Arena 2. You need to get to the boss room. There are two pipes, one on each side. The concept is the same, but you have to bounce up a little higher this time. There's four patients of YouTube you need. All right, I need to go to the chicken room. So I think that's this way. Yeah. Where it said you don't have enough Chaos Emeralds. Okay, so up here, and then, well, not like that. All right, now I need to go up even. Let me save my game. All right, here, this is it. There we go. All right, made it to the boss. What the hell is this nightmare fuel? Dude, why are the bosses in this game late? Nightmare fuel. Does that automatically kill me? That automatically kills you. That's hilarious. Dude, you just auto-die if you fall down the side. Well, that wouldn't have killed me, but... The bosses in this game are like Silent Hill fuel. It's so strange. No! Let me up there. It's so strange for a pinball game to have the bosses lit like this. No! Nice. Is that it? Did it. Level complete. Wow. Good look up there, Azarine. Good look up. Bonus stage.
You're welcome.
How fair was that? Come on, it just bounced right off. I had literally no chance. Come on, man. Dude, is that the same RNG every time? It is, isn't it? Oh my god, it just screws you, dude. There, it's throwing me a bone. Knock his teeth out, yeah. Oh my god, the ball just glitched out behind my... Come on, it didn't hit it. No. Spinball glitched out behind my thing again. You lose. Whatever you say, buddy. All right, here we are. The machine level. Someone said they stopped at the machine level, right? Level 3. This is the second to last level. This is the level you died on? All right, I'll be right back. What is that, a map? A GameSpot map? Ooh. Okay, okay. So I am on the lever. Okay. So I'm like over. Oh, there's a Chaos Emerald right there, actually. I'm guessing the red. Wait, no, that's the background, isn't it? Did I figure it out? I'm on the second to last level. Okay, so, oh, did that automatically kill me? Okay, that automatically killed me. Oh, That's where you start. Okay, that just takes me over there. Power chamber. Figured out level 2. Yeah. Azurine helped me figure it out. Yeah. I'm not sure if I... Can I bust that open just by... Going nowhere. Sonic Spinball was released for the Sega Genesis in 93 and for the Game Gear in 94. That explains this game. After a hasty production? Is that what you said? Yeah, it won't let me. Thanks for just dumping me in the... This is impressive for 2 months. Oh, it took him 2 months to make this? I mean, the game... Oh, there we go. Okay. That's the first one. Okay, so I got the one on the bottom right. There's one on the left, right above me. Right here. Power chamber. I mean, I just wish it gave you a more clear idea of where to go. That's probably my biggest complaint. Okay, why can't I get to that? Thank you. Piston lights times one. The really bright blue button things spin the opening. Like that thing then. So I need it.
Everyone,
WTF Chuck just subscribed.
Don't think, do. Thank you, Chuck. You also get a page in the Sonic coloring book as well for that resub during Sonic Week. Thank you for the 10 whole months. Oh yeah. Okay, I'm way up here now. Jeez. So now I've got to... somehow get the one in a million shot to get me over to where I need to be. Thanks, Bridge. Appreciate it. Come on, I just want to go. Oh my god. Kami Hamihe? There. There. Okay. Got it. There's number two. Okay. Three more. Pinball game, the old Windows. Yeah. The old Windows 98 pinball. Yeah. 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 Come on. Here we go. No, don't take me over here. I'm done in this area. Done here. I'm ready to go. No. That's so rude to put a freaking transporter thing there where it sends you back to the starting stupid place. Just let me go to the next area, please. Yes, this is what we want. Now just go up there and stay up there. Not like that. No, 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 I'm glitched. I was glitched on the side of that. All right, yes, in there, up here. Oh, go up there. No, 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 no. Go up there, good. No, no. There you go, yes. Wonderful. Okay, there's a Chaos Emerald right below me to the right. I have no idea how I'm going to get to that. Ah, back down here again. Yippity, yippity, skippity. Does that? Hell no. I'm loading. Screw you. All the way back. Fucking hell. Why am I not jumping? Bro, jump. Why are you glitched out? Look at those sprites. All glitched out. It's fantastic. Back over here again. See that? He's like, blah, 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 blah. Okay, maybe this is promising. What does this do? That just takes me over there. It just slings me around. That does nothing. Absolutely nothing. So you have to be like lucky to get into the one of these spots. Hello. How are you? What's cooking? We're not taking that. Nope. I'm not taking that. This has been fun, but I can't wait to get back to like normal Sonic escapades. Where there's like a, you know, an explanation of what to do, and you know, the levels are actually levels and not just bounce your balls around all over the place until you strike gold. I'm starting to think that maybe that's not how I'm supposed to do this. Because this seems literally impossible. No, I don't want to fucking do that. God dang it. I gotta get into one of those holes on the right. Okay, that makes that move. Okay, okay. Really fast, by the way. That is not the one I want. That takes me back, and that's bullshit. Why they put that... That's really dumb that they would put that there. Ah, fell down again. God dang it. Toasty. Ha 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 ha. Hee hee ho ho ho. Merry Christmas.
No cursing. Well, that was a complete waste of your beeping booping channel points.
Hate to say it, but it probably was. Is this the back? This is the back one. Yes. Oh, not that one. No. Not that one, not that one. That was promising, except it didn't happen. Not that one. How are you supposed to go into those? This seems impossible. I don't understand how you're supposed to fit into one of those without it taking you to this stupid one that goes back. Oh, good God. Just getting juggled all over the place. That's the one that goes back. No thanks. Ding dong. I think I'm tackling this wrong. I don't think you're supposed to do it from this side or whatever. I might go around to the complete other side. Because I don't know how you're supposed to do this. See, that just takes me right back to the one. I don't want that one. I want one of these. One of those, like, 16 different options. Why does it always take me to that one on the bottom? There it is again. Just right straight in. Just right straight in. Either I go straight up from here. Maybe this is something. And then I tackle it from the top down. Let's see what this does. Okay. That was a whole lot of stuff that just happened. Okay, this is back at the start. Let's try that again. The text is so fast, I can't. Okay, it sucks me over there automatically. And I'm back at the start again. Fuck, man. Mm-hmm. I thought I killed this. So we'll save here then. No. I didn't, because the jumping is really bad in this game. Okay, that did nothing. No. The right one first. Well. Oopsie daisies. We're screwed now. So now what? Am I soft locked? Wouldn't surprise me if I was. To go all the way back. Great. I mean, it's not so bad when I know actually what to do. It's fine. I can handle a little bit of backtracking, and especially in a game like this, it's fine. It's just figuring out what to do is so annoying in this. And that particular slot right there is really dumb as well. Because it just sends me right back to the same room over and over again. That is really particularly annoying as well. So I just want to go back. I just want to go up. I don't want you to take me back. And then the stupid enemies. No, don't take me in there! Ugh. No. Oh boy. Not really a fan of this one, to be honest with you. Yeah. No, that's not what I wanted, dude. No. I'm not sure how. Okay, there. Well, never mind. Oh, come on. Just let me go where I need to go, please. Come on. Okay, there, save. Well, now it's moving, so this is gonna be really. Fucking hell. The jumping is really bad in this game, like, really bad. There, okay. I made it back, alright. Saving. Kill that one. There we go. All right. Okay. Extra ball. Okay, that just took me all the way back. All right, from where I'm at right here, where's the Chaos Emerald? Is there one right in the middle of this? I can't tell if that's one in the middle in the map or not. Oh, is that one? That is one. Wait, was that one? There it is. There it is. There it is. Let me over there. Come on. Come on. Let me over there. Come on. Let me, got it. There. Okay. Okay. It's that one. Now, I got the two on the sides. How the fuck do I get to those? The cursing limit was over. I don't think this is the way. No, this is not the way. Wait, maybe that was the way. It was floating me up. What does this do first? That looks like that might have led to it, actually. Man, the game is really slowing down right here. The frame, it's like 2 frames a second. Tad rage. I don't know, the game is... blast processing. Two frames a second blast processing. Come on, go up. I don't know where that even goes. Wait, let me try this again, because I was floating last time. Okay. This is hilarious. I'm just stuck in a loop here. I'm not even touching anything. Okay, I don't want that then. I don't want that. I don't want this either. So I want the chutes and I want to go up. A Mario pinball game. Oh, I'm sure there was one. There's a Mario everything. Come on. There you go. Good job. Get out of the way. No. Jump! What? Oh my god, the jumping controls are so bad. Oh, they're awful. Oh, we're back again. Fuck, I was almost gonna load my save there, but... No, I did it again! Oh, I'm so sick of this fucking lever right here. It just exists to put you back to the first part of the whole level. And it is so annoying. Jump. Come on. 2 frames a second. Is that how you're supposed to do it? You have to use the enemies to... Wow. That's really stupid. There's actually a Chaos Emerald up there, so... I'm gonna have to like save when I get to the point where I can jump, then just load over and over and over again until I get it. Now I gotta wait for them to respawn. I almost had it actually right there. I don't know if that was the right one or not. I don't know why he stopped like halfway up. That was weird. I didn't want you to slow down, dude. No, don't go in that one. And there we go, back again. Yeehaw. Why would you put that there? It's so annoying. You know people are gonna be trying to fucking go up there. And you put that trolley shit right there. That's so dumb. And we're dead. Cool, so I'm gonna reload my save back to where I was. I think this is after I got the Chaos Emerald in the middle and we just got trolled over that way again. Cool. Going at it from this direction is utterly pointless. I don't want to be on that side. Fucked me again. Awesome. Can you please take me where I want you to go? The first one or the third one, please? No, just fuck me right in the tunnel. That's cool. Thank you. Finally. Not that one.
That's why I told you to save it.
I saved it!
I did. I saved it right before the... This is stupid, dude. Like, you have to have, like, pinpoint sniper accuracy to pull this off. Thank you for that. Do you realize that this is like a 1 in a million shot to pull this off? There's got to be an easier way to do this. That's not it. I think it was one of those. Which one is it? It's not the first one or the second one. Or the third one or the fourth one. It's the fifth one. It's the fifth one. Nope. That's the worst one is the first one. This is so stupid. They really expect you to pull this off? This is like some sort of like Halo MLG grenade jump. There, I got it. That's so stupid. Did you see how like random that was? That's really dumb. I need to save, but okay, there. Okay, I got that one. I think there's one more left. And it's on the right side. So I need to do the same exact thing except do it on the right side now. So I need to get into that bubble thing, I think. I think. Not over here. No. Do you see how buggy that is when you're on the edge? That's how buggy the jumping is in this game. It's really bad. I think they put all their physics into the ball rolling and none into the jumping. There, okay. Now if I can just get that shot one more time. Okay, here we go. Should I save here? I think I should save here, yeah. No. Yeah, saving here. Okay, there. Now, I just have to... Which one on the side is it on this one? I'm at the lever. I need to propel myself all the way up to where the bridge is on the left. And then just go down that hole. Okay, definitely not that. Definitely not that. The stupid enemy was in the way. Oh my god, get out of the way, you idiot. Where's that one take me? Okay, definitely don't want that either. Blast processing in the emulator? Sounds like it. It just bounces me off. I want to go past that. This idiot's in the way and it just screws me. I'm trying to go up like higher than that. Do I have to go all the way around now that the enemy's dead? I mean, they just respawn, don't they? So now I gotta make the one in a million shot into that cage thing again. Okay, I got it on the first try. That's incredibly lucky. Now this dude should be dead, right? So now I can go all the way up. Okay, they respawned. Fantastic. They respawned. Fantastic. So how am I supposed to get up there then? Oh, lame. Do I have to do it from where the chicken things were at the top? Because these enemies are just going to cock block me. See? It won't let me go past any further than that. Yep. I hit it and it just automatically trolls me into that one. I don't want on this. Let me go further. It stops me and then I'm like stuck physically on that thing. Dumb. Just dumb. Get off! I have to do it from the top. This is impossible. This is impossible. You have to do it from the... You have to go all the way around to the left, all the way back up again, don't you? Yep. Can't do it from the top. What do you mean can't do it from the top? How am I supposed to do it then? There's literally no getting past this guy. See, it just takes me right back to the start. And then by the time I get back over here again, they're respawned. So I don't know what to do. See? Respawned. This is so aggravating. They could have made this game so much fun. But instead, it's just one big aggravation trying to figure... Oh, okay, there. Okay, that's fine. I'm not going to whine about that. At least I did something different. I don't know how I did that. It's just completely rhyme or reason. No rhyme or reason whatsoever. I almost had it right there. I'm not high enough. No. Did I go to the left? I veered to the left, didn't I? Like, no, that didn't work. Get out of the way, man. Get out of the way. Get out of the way, bro. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. I don't think it takes me high enough to do this.
A zombie mint. Are you saying my breath stinks?
Come on, man. I'm gonna have to start pulling up YouTube videos. I don't understand how this works. Man. That's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted. Is it? Can you? You can't do it from the top, you said. Zombie mint. Here's your zombie mint. Are you sure there's no way to get it from the top? Because I see the two birds holding the thing. I'm gonna read this. Don't want the flipper to go all the way to the top. As you go up, watch for the lanes the flipper passes. When you reach the fourth one, stop and fire Sonic into it. Robotic wasp. Hold yourself on there. Hold yourself on there. What do you mean? On the flower? Hold yourself on the flower? Flipper. Well, you just bounce. Okay, there. Oh, for fuck's sake. I wish the enemies didn't respawn, man. Why do they respawn? Why are they... Hold... out on it. Hold out on it. Hold it up. Hold it up. Hold it up. Oh my fucking god, you gotta be kidding me. I am so upset right now. I am so upset right now. Stupid thing is in the way now. We have to wait. This is a stupid ramp thing. It's caught. Oh, nice. All right, so just right in here, right? Yeah, there we go. Oh my god, I cannot believe that that's what was cock blocking me the whole time, dude. Okay. Boss time, yeah. Yeah, boss time. Boss weapons time. Got some boss weapons. I already ate it. You missed it, partner. These look like CDs. Okay. No, let me up there. No! Can I even get there from this room? You're trying to save my chili dog. I'm gonna get me a chili dog tomorrow. I'm not so sure I can even make it to the boss room from here. Where does this take me? Maybe I can make it from here. No, not that. Up here, maybe? Hey, spin dashing. That's a thing? I forgot Sanic can do that. No, I gotta get up above them. What's the one that goes directly below me? Don't move. Don't move a muscle. I'm on the upper right side. Kill the one on the left. Okay. That took me back to the animal room. I was just in here. No! There I go. There's a teleporter on the other, if you kill the other one. But I don't know where it takes you. So this one. Where does this take me? Oh, okay, okay. This is what we want. Yeah. This is what we want. What? Is that a cat being electrocuted? Smashing. Buster busted. Or just keep buzzing. Okay. Cool. Okay. I'm stuck. Okay. I was gonna say, I hope I'm not sock locked. Oh my god. Can I just do this over and over? Oh my god, dude. Wow. Alright, now what? Up this way. I gotta kill all his goons now. Uh-oh. Am I dead? Did I go on top of it? No. Underneath? Dude out of the way and then underneath it, I guess. Come on, get in there. Oh my god, come on. Just get in the hole. Get in the hole. There. Yeah! Do it, Sanic. Yeah. Boom. Nice. Last level. What? The ball is so glitchy. Come on. It just screws you, man. It just goes right in the middle. Almost. Almost! No! Damn it. Here we go. All right. Here we go. Final level, yep. Holy shit, this level looks insane. Jesus. It says the first order of business is to open a path to the upper mini tables under the first emerald. At the top of the main table are five paths. The outermost paths lead to the lower mini tables when closed and to the upper mini tables when open. Choose your destination. To get back into the main table, hold the direction on the controls away from the main table. If you want to go towards the lower mini table, hold the direction on the control pad toward the main table. Next pass in each have a trigger, and that is your goal. You hit those triggers a total of four times. This will open the path to the upper mini tables into the first emerald. All right, so hit the triggers four times. It'll open the path to the upper mini table and to the first emerald. Very center lane at the top of the room. All right. So I need to hit some kind of trigger four times. Oh, there it is. There's one of them anyway. Block destroyed. Block destroyed. Block destroyed. Here. No, I don't want to go this way. I'm dead. Immediately dead. Okay, that must be what it means by hitting it four times. You destroy the blocks to open up the Chaos Emerald. Okay, so one more. No, not that way. I'm probably gonna die here. I wanna go back. Take me back to the room before. Damn it. I'm gonna have to start saving more frequently because there's like no protection on this one. If you fall down there, you're dead. Yep. If you fall down there, you're dead. There's no protecting. There's no saving. There's no nothing. You just have to hope you don't fall down there. I didn't want to go that way. Okay, good. No, not that way again. Dang it. Dead again. Man, this RNG's not messing around on just yeeting you into the lava. No. Stop sending me over here. Oh wow. Oh wow. That was kind of scary, actually. No. Give me the first Chaos Emerald. Man, come on. No. Quit sending me outside. Wow, you're auto dead if you fall down there. Dude, come on. You have to be so, like, pixel precise on where you want to hit on this one. Finally, God. There, one more. Oh, come on. Yes. All right. No. Okay, never mind. We're good. We're good. I thought that went into the automatic death pit. Come on, get up there. I got it. Okay. We got the first one. Okay. Okay, I'm done in this room. Now I just need to... Now I'm hitting it like every time. Now that I don't need it anymore. Okay. So... Is that where I need to go? Definitely not that. Guessing here? I am way up here. Dude, I did so much since I saved. All right, I'm just gonna go up. Oh, I can't. There's no jumping either. Weird. Now that I don't need the switch anymore, I'm hitting it like every time. Go figure, right? I have no idea. Thought I was gonna die there.
Coffee? Tea?
Sega! Sega! Coffee? Tea? Sonic? Sonic Spinball. Where you just die randomly. Like that. Shit. Whoa, that was random. Not enough emeralds. Get 4 more emeralds. Okay. So I think I found the way to the final boss. I just can't go there yet. There's a Chaos Emerald right there. Really? Come on. This game, like, completely screws you, dude. This is, I guess I'm not supposed to do this yet. I have to have more Chaos Emeralds before I do that. Of course, I've done this a long time ago. I finished this all a long time ago. Now I'm like hitting it every time. When I couldn't hit it at all at the start, and we're dead. Oh man. It's so excruciating because it just sends you back to the area that you've already completed. Or just insta-kills you. I just got insta-killed 2 in a row, man. Beyond my control. Just, you know. There, okay. So how do I get that Chaos Emerald right there? How long is this game? I'm on the last level. It's just trying to collect the last 4 or whatever Chaos Emeralds so I can get to the final boss. There's an eruption timer. I don't know what that means. Am I dead now? Okay, I got an emerald. There's two. Famous last words. I mean, I usually beat the Halong to be part time, so. And we're dead. That's why, you know, I'm not too worried about it. But this game is very RNG. You just press up, you just press flippers, and then the AI just goes where it wants to go. That's all there is to it. So it's not like you're controlling much here. See, like that. Just dead, man. Just dead. I got two of the emeralds. I don't know how many more I need. I think another two more. There's one right there. Hey, there you go. On this day works. Oh, come on, just grab it. Just grab it. Dude, I'm like... Okay, I was gonna say, I'm like freaking... I guess I'll go this way. I do feel like this has something to do with the... Fuck! Here again. Okay, what did that do? Dash away. There we go. Got it. Okay, that's three.
Hear you say 3 minutes?
Maybe. Be nice if this thing would stop killing me. Thank you.
How can you sit there and eat pizza?
How can you sit there and eat pizza, man? I'm pretty sure this is where the final boss is. I just don't have the Chaos Emeralds to go up there yet. It won't let me. Really? That was another Chaos Emerald just randomly sitting there? Wow. Okay, that's four. I got really lucky on that. The game really wants to kill me right now. If there's a small chance that I'll fall in a lava, it's gonna fall me in the lava. It's gonna do it. Where Chaos Emerald was. So I said I had how many? Oh, I didn't realize the game was not minimized. My bad. You guys aren't telling me. You guys aren't telling me the game's not minimized on the screen. Hours ago? I've been switching back and forth, though. Looking at the guide. Like, I literally switched it back within, like, 30 minutes. Have I been playing this for hours? It doesn't seem like it's been hours. Four. Right lower mini table. Okay, so I was right. Almost six? Yeah, but remember, Sonic 2 was before this. Know what I mean? Okay, I'm gonna try to go for the boss right now. The final boss. I don't know if I have enough. Probably gonna tell me I need another Chaos Emerald. Not enough emeralds. Get one more. Ugh. Yeah, so Sonic 2 was 3 hours. Yeah, so the time that you're probably talking about, you told me to check the screen. That apparently I didn't see in the chat. I had already done it like 3 times since then. Because every time I pop out, it minimizes the window. I need to get over to the other side. I just need one more Chaos Emerald and I can fight the final boss in the game, so... I think I need to get to the left side without dying. Like that. It's really obnoxious, though, to get over there. Okay, this is promising. Let me get over to the left side. Just let me get over to the left side. Come on. No, that's the right side. It's not the side I want. That was really odd. I did not hit that flipper. And it, like, shot me to the left. It's fine, though. It's, this is where I want to be. Come on. You have to be so stupidly pixely perfect to get in there. It's so dumb. Come on. That's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted. Now I'm dead. Cool. Can you just take me to the left side? No, not that. Not that. Okay, maybe this is... Maybe this will... Nope, 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 nope. The left side! Fuck. No, man. Finally, okay. Now, there's a Chaos Emerald over here somewhere. I just gotta get one of them. I just gotta find one. Save right here. Not enough emeralds. Are there any... Can I see any over here? I feel like there's probably one over there. Over here. There's one. There's one. There's one. There's one. There's one. There's one. Where'd it go? I saw you.
play it. There it is!
There it is!
There it is, and there it went. It's gone now. And I'm dead. Where was it? I saw you. Where'd you go? Get in there. No. Here, maybe? I'm gonna stay right here. There it is. I saw it. It's right below me. Oh, how do I get in there? Okay. I don't know what that did. Threw me back to the main area again. Wonderful. How annoying. Now I'm on a complete right side. Nope, fuck you. Be hilarious if there was a Chaos Emerald up here. Get one more. I'm trying. I don't know where how to get this last one. There it was. So that's it. It's just above me. Oh, I really thought that was gonna be it. Fucking of course. The game is like totally taunting you. It's like, yeah, here's the final boss. Too bad you can't get to it because you don't have enough Chaos Emeralds. But here's where the final boss is, by the way. It's right here. Thank you. Which one? The one I pull out. So the one over on the left? So over here. This one. Not this one. Lower. This one. Not like that. Oh, I see. Of course, they gotta put like a little block there to make you bounce off. That's cute. That's cute. There, got it. Jesus Christ. All right, let's get the fuck out of here. Man, they thought of all the obstacles in this one, didn't they? There. I'm here, let me in, motherfucker.
Made Mother Trucks, only $19.95.
There. I'm in. Final boss. In case anyone's never seen the final boss of Sonic Spinball, here you go. Interesting. I got you. Okay, so I can't get grabbed by his... So what am I aiming for? Oh. That. Ouch. 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 He's cussing in Robotnik letters at the top. You see that? Smell my socks? He told me to smell.
I know kung fu.
He told me to smell his socks. Strike one. Strike two. Strike two. Oh, shit. Nope. Three more to go. 8 more to go. I'm not gonna smell your socks, Robotnik. Oh, he got me. Damn. It's so, like, easy to... They made it really easy to, like, fall down on this part. You're totally at the expense of the AI here. I don't think that does anything. Yeah. Once you fall down, there's nothing you can do. Hands like respawns to different sides or something. Strike 3, you're out. Oh! I thought I was supposed to shoot the glass. I'm not supposed to shoot the glass. Or hit the glass. I thought my objective was the glass. Apparently it's not. I guess it's, is it still the switch in the middle? I guess it's the switch in the middle. Oh. No. Because the glass on his, on top is cracking too, so. There. There. Oh man, I have 2 really good hits there. It's cracking, the middle switch is cracking the glass on him, up top. Oh, okay. Dang it. Click. Damn, how many times do you have to do this? Smell my socks. Wait, is that Robotnik saying smell my socks, or is that Sonic saying smell my socks? Smell my socks. If I would stop falling off, that'd be great. Yeah, great. Yeah, great. Just getting fucking juggled all over the place. No rhyme or reason, just... Error click. Seven more to go. Oh. I think I hit the middle switch to get rid of the nets. And then you have to hit the his shield thing at the top. Like, now I can go for him up there. No, never mind. So I should be able to do it right now then, right? Yeah, there. So now, if I do it again, he's got his things open. His socks, no he doesn't. Interesting. Okay, yeah, it is his shield up there. That's what I'm going for. Come on. Smell my socks. So since I hit that, his bullshits are gonna be, I did it again. God, this part has a mind of its own. It's so annoying. Five more to go. Okay, there. Four more to go. Of course. Nope. It'd be funny if you could just like stay up there and spam it. Come on. Stop. Of course. If there's a small, like 0.1% chance I'm gonna fall off and fall down, it's gonna happen in this level, on this part. It's so obnoxious. Oh, now he opened his... Now his socks are open. Yep, now his socks are open. There. And I fell down, of course. Oh my god. I'm safe scumming like a motherfucker, and I don't care. Wait, now his claw's there. Wait, what? This doesn't have any rhyme or reason to his attacks. Ah, this is so annoying. All right. Now his claw's gonna be out, right? Yeah, I saw his claw. Come on. Oh, fuck's sake. This is awful. Oh, Come on, dude. I'm so ready for this to be over. Can you imagine someone beating this, like, legit without save states? I know it's possible. I know people have done it, but I just can't fathom it. I would not have the patience to do this. I would just simply not have the patience. This game did not age well. Oh my god. Thank you. No. His claw was ready. Okay, so I don't have to save state if his claw gets me. I can just spin dash right back in. Of course his claw is right there. Except I failed on that one. Okay, cool. And that one. And that one. So I gotta attack him from that side then? No, because if I do that, I go around and then the claw gets me either way. So what? Do I hit the switch? Okay, switch is hit. I saw the claw still up there. If I can even make it up there. Come on! Oh, I'm just done. I'm done. I'm done, bro. I'm done with this game. What good does... What good does doing the switch do then? His claw's still there no matter what! What? I don't get it. Oh my god, I actually hit him. Oh my god, I did it again. Oh my god, I did it again. Oh, what was that, dude? I did three in a row, man. What? I did three in a row, man. Speedrun strats. I did three in a row to end them. Speedrun strats. I didn't even know what I did. Was that it? Hey, friends forever. Again. Wink. Bye, Robotnik. High score. The end. Yeah, we beat it. Sonic Spinball. Done. With a whole lot of save scum on top. It felt kind of like... like a downgrade going from Sonic 2, which is, you know, all-time instant classic, basically 10 out of 10 game, to this. This game had a fun concept, but it just wasn't implemented very well. I thought that said Steve Bloom for a second. I was like, wait, what? Thanks for the GGs.